I have a friend! I have a friend! She is here!
And no one's paying us to hang out with each other.
Diana, aka Physics Girl.
Usually you make physics videos.
Yes, I make physics videos about like questions about the universe, little DIY experiments and stuff.
It's really educational, a lot less heavy on the dick jokes than what we're doing here, but I think she has potential. I'm hoping to pull some crudeness out of you.
Don't tell anyone.
No. We have invented a game. Basically, I scroll through the comments on your channel and I read out random comments and you have to guess which video the comment was posted on.
And then I scroll through the comments on your channel and you have to guess which video is posted on.
It was actually surprisingly fun, but we're thinking that the way we can make it even more fun is to introduce this old friend. I have done videos, Q&A videos with these four. They're called tense units. We put these pads on our face. On our face. We have one face.
We do look a little bit alike. There are times when a video of yours pops up and for like a split second I'll think, that's me. And then she opens her mouth.
You're like, that's not me.
I've never said that on the internet.
That's true. Up until today. We're gonna put these on our faces and basically they make your muscles contract. And I'm thinking that when you get a question wrong, you have to increase the intensity of it. And whoever gets into max intensity first loses. These are meant for pain reduction, but they are surprisingly painful. Okay, what's your code? I will start.
Okay.
You should have invited your dad to participate in this.
Man, well, so I just did a video with my dad where he got shocked by lightning twice. I think that was from the most recent video that I did. That's a capacitor. It's the capacitor one.
Yes!
Yes! I can't get these to fucking stay on. There's my first. Every time I swear, my editor says that it's like a unicorn passes through the room.
I say that every time I swear, I kill a sponsor.
They are all shitty.
Things I built that aren't shitty robots.
Very good.
Really?
Very good.
Oh, yeah, good job. They thought that everything was shitty.
The point of your channel.
But not the other things I built that aren't shitty robots. Like school.
I'm gonna just take these off in time, ready to shock my
phone. Okay. Great way to hide signals from the government.
I feel like that has something to do with a Faraday cage. Can you call a cell phone in the microwave?
God damn it, it's
correct! Some of your videos are so ridiculous.
Some of my videos are some of the comments.
Some of your videos. Someone said, and so Skynet was born.
Chopping machine.
Did you mean the chopping vegetables with 8-foot long knives?
No, I didn't.
Oh, you're shaking.
Find it. I know, because I know what it feels like. I've been through this before and I'm doing it to me again. Ah, no, it's not. It hasn't even started yet. It's the anticipation.
Is it on?
No.
Okay. That was just your face moving.
Okay, it's not that bad.
Yeah?
It's like super low.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay.
Are you gonna leave it on?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Oh, what is that doing? The comment is, my upturned thumb is number 5287.
What? God, I have no clue.
Yeah, take your time because I'm just getting zapped in the face.
Does this look white to you?
No!
No idea.
Get them on your face, girl!
Okay.
Ow!
Oh my god!
Yeah. Try and think of that.
Oh my god!
I don't like it, yeah. Did you expect to like it?
Oh! Okay. Simone, for reals, go fuck yourself. You deserve it.
I know this one. What about the wipes your ass?
Tricked you! That was from Why My Sponsors Are Leaving.
Who posted that comment?
Hellhounds Productions.
God damn it, Hellhounds Productions. Okay, I'm gonna need to go up one level. Oh, it's so much worse! I should put it on the arm.
Yeah, it makes your teeth feel like they're gonna fall out.
Let's do it the bicep.
Yeah.
That might be fun.
Mm-hmm.
Comment is, no! All caps. Learn some physics.
I love when people are like, have you even ever studied physics? Is that one, why is the universe flat? I have no clue. That could be any of them.
It is that are perpetual motion machines possible? They obviously didn't watch the video because I think
obviously
the premise
not.
Is that you conclude that it's not possible.
Yeah.
And explain why it's not possible.
I should buy an awesomeness meter, but it won't handle this level.
I made a robot that serves a beer for you.
No.
Really?
No. It was the Patreon exclusive filming with Physics Girl. You may not have seen that video, but if you go on Simone's Patreon and you support it, you can see a video like that.
Okay, I'm at level 3 now. Okay, I need to put the phone in the other hand.
Like, I'm like a little bit fascinated by this, Simone. This is like a cult that I'm joining, and I have to do these weird rituals in order to be part of it.
And once you're a part of it, you never get out. Okay. How about this comment, Diana? So informative. I just want you to join me at this level.
So informative. Oh man, let me take a random guess. I can't think with this thing making my arm twitch.
Like, this is not me. This is...
People buy this product.
Yes.
And they use it.
I bought this product.
You bought two of them. I think it's about rainbows.
Why do mirrors flip horizontally but not vertically? Join me, girl. Oh. Level 3, it's where it's at.
I'm going up.
Whoa. Let me just adjust your pad a little bit.
Let's high five.
Science!
Closed captions are incredible.
When I clean up my septic tank on my houseboat, I think that would make for some interesting captions.
Claptions?
What does that even mean?
I don't know. Like, when you get the clap. Okay, like, okay, no, it's
right. You got it! Did she hear that?
I know you could do it.
So is she atheist or not?
Is it one about dark matter?
No, the ultraviolet catastrophe.
Catastrophe.
Catastrophe in Swedish. The ultraviolet catastrophe.
It was a catastrophe.
Hate on the foreigner, dude.
No, I love hating on you sometimes. So it's like the cutest way that you get the words wrong.
Ooh.
Okay.
If I fail this question, I lose. Okay.
Yeah. I would so marry you.
Really?
Really?
What the fuck, Diana? Cleaning out the septic tank on my houseboat.
Wrong! Ah! Turn it up, Simone!
What was it?
Turn it up. It was a channel comment.
No! That's fucking me! Okay, I'm turning it off! Oh, this is so uncomfortable! No, I can't. I fucking can't do it anymore. Oh, fuck!
I'm done. No, ah, it's on my fingers! I feel like I'm a little buffer than I was before.
Thank you so much for being on this video. Keep it together, girl. Don't forget to check out Diana's channel. She does really nice educational videos that are super kid-friendly. All of you, you're very kid-friendly.
And Simone-friendly.
I hope you liked this video. If you did, press the like button or leave a comment or maybe subscribe. Also, you can turn on notifications so that you know whenever I upload a video. I didn't know that that was a thing, but you taught me that. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll talk to you later. Bye. I'll talk to you later.
Talk to you later.
She's wearing math socks.
I'm wearing mathy socks.
I'm like, this is another level of geekiness.